Modern news from Pakistan. Jamaat-e-Islami party recently staged a protest over prolonged power outages and hefty electricity bills in Pakistan's largest city, Karachi. The protesters, including local residents, blamed negligence by the government to address the issue amid the ongoing pandemic situation.
The Jamaat-e-Islami party recently held a protest against the prolonged and extensive load shedding of electricity along with the hefty billing outside the head office of K Electric in Pakistan's Karachi city, urging Prime Minister Imran Khan to take notice of issue amid the pandemic. President of Jamaat-e-Islami's Karachi chapter, Hafiz Naeemur Rehman, said that private electricity provider K Electric has failed to increase power generation as per an agreement, and despite extensive load shedding of 12 to 14 hours, people are receiving thousands of rupees worth of bills.
और उन्होंने कहा कि कल से लोड शेडिंग कराची में नहीं होगी, और हमने के इलेक्ट्रिक को कह दिया है, अब इनके गैस में भी इजाफा कर दिया गया है, और जो इन्होंने विफाक से बिजली मांगी थी वो भी दे दी गई है, और वो कल एक साल गुजरने के बाद भी आज तक नहीं आई है.
The protesters stated that they have been harassed with frequent load shedding for over a year now with no solution in sight. They also raised slogans against rising inflation and incompetent policies of the government.